Guy. Guy. Someone's obviously on your back. You have to have an idea of who.
I'm not one, Morton. Big M, sir. Sorry.
And you're sure that Alice has got nothing to do with this?
See, that's what I'm saying, boys. I don't even know what to believe anymore.
Well, in that case, you're gonna have to assume that she knows too much. So when she returns,